What up, man? It's Bean, man. Working on some new stuff, man. Just listen to it. So Party Next Door, come and see me beat, man. In case y'all don't know that. Lately, I've been thinking about my mama like a 90s sitcom, reminiscing. Having conversations consecutive, but she never respond. Nah. Visions of her laying in a coffin hit me hard, got me coughing, hit me hard, got me coughing. Harder than a blunt, I'm puffing on that I wrote so flawless, flawless. Even when I'm awake, I still see her. Immediately, I thank Akita because, oh man, she needed her. Auntie went crazy, had to leave her. Destroyed all of our shit, wanted to bleed her. But there wasn't enough reason to obsolete her till she kicked my bonita. I tell my mama all this. When she don't respond, I get pissed because I feel it's fucked up how the cards fell from this deal. To me and my sis, I tell my mama all this. And when she don't respond, I get pissed because I feel it's fucked up how the cards fell from this deal. Answer me please for once, answer me please for once. You don't ever talk to me, mama, you don't ever talk to me. All I'm asking please is answer me please for once, answer me please for once, cause you don't ever come to me spiritually. Mama, please answer me please for once, answer me please for once, cause you don't ever talk to me. You don't ever talk to me, no, no, no. All I'm asking you is answer me please for once, answer me please for once, cause you don't ever come to me spiritually.
Yo, I probably overdid the hook like too long for the verse, but fuck it, that's just the only verse I got, so I just stressed it out a little bit. Let me know something, man.